get either an x-ray or
let me call the chemicals they are.
Chemicals.